light cathedral straight ahead of us, the tower you can see. It was opened in February nearly 4 years ago. Crown Princess of Norway attended. It is the first church built in Norway in 50 years, which has been allowed to use the name Cathedral. All the churches here in Alta are Lutheran. It's an open church. One Danish artist has made all the interior. It shall mimic the northern light. Titanium clad outside. The reason for that the parish wanted a new church is that the old one was beginning to be too small. Everything here in Alta was like other places here in the most northern county, Norway, burned during Second World War by the retreating German army. Afraid that the Red Army from Soviet Union should follow them, the only building standing was the old Alta Church. We will pass it when we are returning for a closer view. 160 years old, this old Alta Church. It was the Soviet Union Red Army who liberated the eastern part of Finnmark, and the German had to retreat. But the Soviet Union Red Army, they stopped by a big river here in Finnmark, actually a border river between Norway and Finland for some part, the Tana River. And after the war, in the autumn of 1945, the Soviet Union army, they went back to the former border. Or actually, what was the former border between Norway and Finland until the Winter War in 39 and 40. We passed one of a public school, local public school, because we are now on the western village, old village, with the name Bosekop. A Norwegian way to say a Sami name, which means a small whale bay. So we used to catch small whale here in some centuries back. People started to come up here very fast after the last ice age. So we have remnant and traces of the people which are more than 10,000 years old. We used to say that people from Alta were mixture of immigrant from Finland, Sami people, Norwegian, Danish people, but nowadays we have more than 100 nationalities here in Alta. We are continuing on European Road 6, but to the left of us we have a road leading southwards to our closest neighbor, Finland. About 100 miles from here to Finland, going through the inland, where it can be very cold in winter time, down to minus 50, and where most of the Sami people are living, and also a place where all the reindeers are in winter time. Reindeers are nomadic, so in April they start to move to the coast. In September we move back. So it is the reindeer herders who follow the reindeers. It is not the opposite. All the reindeers up here, they are what we say tame animals. But of course we are not like a cow or like a dog. But that means that all the reindeers, they have an owner. And it's about 200,000 of them here in Finnmark. So we are approaching the Alta Museum. It is situated here at the place where we have always rock carvings. To find rock carvings along the coast of Norway is not normal, but to find thousands of them like here and done in during a life.